Now we're starting to get lightning over here on this side too, and it's raining really hard.